Hey, what up, YouTube? This is your boy Alan2675 here. I'm going to show you how to use Firefox to download any video pretty much off any website. Alright? First, you need to download Firefox. First and foremost, that's what you need to have on your computer. You need to get that right away. Alright, so once you download Firefox and have it on your computer, launch Firefox. Once you launch it, go to the home page. See this little tab right here, this little orange tab with the little arrow that says Firefox? Click on that. Go to add-ons. Click on add-ons. It's going to take you to another page. Same way it is, leave it how it is. Don't touch anything. Go right over here to the right side at the top where it says search all add-ons. Type in download helper. Download helper. Alright, let me type in it right now. DownloadHelper. Download helper. Search. Now it's not going to come up for me because I already downloaded it. But it should be the first one on top here that says video download helper. Once you see that one near video download helper, click on install right over here on the right side. Install and install it. Once it's finished downloading and installing, it's going to ask you to restart Firefox. And then you restart Firefox. When Firefox restarts and opens back up, it's going to open another tab that says Download Helper and all this other stuff going to be on it. Just close that. And go back to, you know, the original homepage of Firefox. Then you're just going to go to a website or go to a random website. Whichever website you want to download a video from, YouTube, whatever. Alright, so once you start playing the video and the video becomes, you know, starts playing, you can pause the video right away. Start playing it, then you pause it right away. Then the download helper becomes active right up here. See, it starts to move up here and spinning. Click on the little arrow right next to it. And then you can choose, which one of these videos you want to download. Choose how you want to download the video here. MP4 or FLV. Not sure what's the difference. I think one is in high definition, one isn't. So I guess you can click any one. I click the high definition one. That's where you want to download it, and then you can set your destination to wherever you want. So I'll put it here in my videos and let it download. Well, let's try that again. Let's try the bottom one this time. Okay, it's the bottom one. For some reason, it's the bottom one. I can't use the top one. I don't know what that is because it's not downloading. I don't know what the top one was. But I chose the one that says MP4. 960 by 540. And I'll let that download. Once it's downloading, it's right there, it's active and everything, and you got the number one next to it, meaning I have one download going right now. So I'm just going to let it do its thing. Alright, so now that video is just about done, there it is, it's finished. Download complete. Now let me go into my videos and find it. Should be in here. Oh, no, it's not there. Alright, here it is. Let me play a little of it for you guys. Show you that I'm not BSing. It's a prototype trailer that I downloaded.
Gentlemen, welcome to Blackwatch, the most elite military unit in the world. You are now privy to the following classified information.
Alright, so, yeah, there it is. So, yeah, that's about it. You know, if you want to ask any questions or anything, just leave your questions and comments in the description. And thanks for watching, guys. Like this video, subscribe, and I will be posting up this prototype trailer ASAP, so look out for that. And thanks for the views, and I really appreciate it, guys. Alright, and I'm out.